For with the Lord there is mercy, and with him is abundant redemption, and he will deliver Israel from all his iniquities. What, O Pimen, shall we all name thee now? Rule and pattern unto monks and healer, working wondrous cures, who with abstinence as blows discourage the passions of the soul. The angels, worthy friend and fellow citizen, a dweller of that mighty city in the heights, the habitation where virtue dwelt, the prince that governed the wilderness, to the entreat Christ the Savior that our souls be saved.
Praise the Lord, all ye nations, praise him, all ye people.
How, O Pimen, shall we address thee now? Populator of the desert and instructor unto monks, lover of the inner stillness who didst still the passion strength, and all true wonder worker healing sundry ills, discretions far resplendent and unsleeping light, the flood of teachings that floweth forth from the divine spirit unto all do thou entreat, Christ the Savior, that our souls be saved.
For his mercy is great toward us, and the truth of the Lord endureth forever.
Thou, O Father, truly hast revealed, as a lamp of great discretion that enlighteneth the souls, and does show the way of life to those who come to thee in faith. We therefore call thee blessed in sacred songs of praise, while keeping thine august and holy festival. O Pimen, boast of the Father's choir, and the ascetic's bright ornament, do thou entreat, Christ the Savior, that our souls be saved.